woke up to new mercies? Are you glad that you woke up loved and accepted and forgiven by Father God? We wake up every day and we roll out of bed and hit the snooze button and we just say that for granted, but I'm thankful for that. But as PB talked about, we're from North Carolina, the deep south where you walk outside and you're breathing in water pretty much. But we figured that since we're here up north, you know, we might bring a little bit of the south up here to you guys, all right? So I'm going to teach you the redneck word of the day. And it's very simple, very simple. It's a word called widgy-didgy. Widgy-didgy, okay? Tucker, you didn't bring them drumsticks, widgy-didgy. I messed it up, but hey, that's okay. Anyways, all right, you guys ready to worship?
Yeah!
Come on. Get on.
Thank you.
hear y'all are tired after that one. Y'all, I'm so out of shape, it's not even funny. Well, I'm thankful that we serve a God whose hand is not too short to save. That it doesn't matter how far we think we are from Jesus, how much we think he can never love us and never forgive us for even that one thing that we've done. I'm thankful that his grace says otherwise. He is so good, y'all. He is so good. But this next song is talking about that. He's mighty to save. If you know it, sing it. Come on.
Open the eyes of the blind. There's no
Jesus, we just give you praise, God.